This is a simple LED infrared light that you just can turn on. And what you'll need is you'll need an infrared emitter and receiver and detector. A regular LED. Some solder. Soldering iron. A 9-volt or just a couple of button cells. And what you need, tinfoil works too. And you use the infrared LED as a switch. And underneath, it goes through here and here. Is your switch and your positive lead goes down and connects to this one is still the LED's wire and it goes through up to that infrared LED receiver, it goes down and through, pops back up and connects to the positive end to this LED, which goes back under and up, and then the negative end of this LED connects under and out. It connects these two. And then you put your battery in between these two. And take a 9-volt, this is only a 3-volt button cell. Take your 9-volt and you take your emitter and you connect the positive end to the positive end and the negative end to the negative end like this, and this is an infrared LED so I can't see it but everything else can see it. So only cameras can see this kind of light, and if we go over it will light up the green one as I go over, and the closer I get, the brighter the green one gets. And you can just simple array. Thank you, sorry about the video quality, sound quality and everything else.